Shalom, dear friends. This is Andrew here.
Shalom, this is Lavanya Elchuri.
We are staff members heading the Chosen People Ministries in India. We are very happy to be presenting you this update of our work in India.
For the past 1.5 years, life and ministry has been very different for us as for everyone. In fact, we have had more ministry opportunities in serving the Jewish families during the COVID crisis and the lockdowns last year.
In the month of March 2020, we witnessed to an elderly lady with the gospel. We praise the Lord that God opened her heart to receive Yeshua into her life. She's Jewish and from Israel. She exclaimed that it was God's plan that she should meet us in India. Now, almost every week we study the Bible with her online and answer her various questions about Jesus being the Messiah and encourage her spiritually in her new faith.
In the beginning of the lockdown in India, we were called upon by the Israeli embassy and community to help with the evacuation of more than 100 Israelis. We took a minibus and many other taxis to help Israelis evacuate. While in the bus during the multiple trips, I shared my testimony to all the Israelis and we prayed for the safety and protection. All of them were so thankful to us and for the support that we extended to them. We believe this was something only God would have made it happen.
During the past year, we have hosted more than 20 Shabbat gatherings following the lockdown protocols at our Cafe Mika Mocha, which is the Messianic Outreach Center. Lavanya was able to reach out to 36 Israelis through her Indian cooking classes in this cafe. During the cooking classes, she used to share her testimony of how she became a believer from Hinduism. This is unique because the Israelis who come here often search for peace in Hinduism and even Buddhism. So Lavanya's testimony brings out some interesting discussions about her faith in Christ.
During the lockdowns, we served 27 Jewish families with the groceries and other necessities. We also helped 2 Israelis who were affected with COVID with groceries and supplies. Andrew and myself, we were able to provide some kind of counseling to several Jewish women during this time.
As the in-person meetings were not allowed during the lockdown, we swiftly moved to online meetings. We are holding all our monthly and weekly Israel prayers on Zoom platform. This is effective, especially as people are able to participate from the comfort of their homes and more people are willing to join as well.
So we also hosted the yearly prayer for the peace of Jerusalem online. More than 100 people from many different states of in India participated in it. We hosted Chosen People missionaries from Israel to celebrate the Feast of Tabernacles online to bring the awareness of God's love for Israel and the Jewish people among Christians in India. We also hosted a Messianic worship leader, Caroline Hyde, to speak to Indian Christians in an online worship and prayer event.
We had an unprecedented opportunity just before the second wave hit India, in which hundreds and thousands of people died. The Lord enabled us to host an in-person Passover event where more than 40 Christians participated and were blessed.
We were especially blessed with the opportunity to host 2 Passover seders with 2 Israeli couples and shared about the Messiah in the Passover with them. We gave them Hebrew New Testament and encouraged them to read it with an honest and open heart.
Soon after the Passover event, the same Israeli couple offered to come to a cafe for coffee. This provided us additional opportunity to witness to them about Jesus. And their children and our children became so good friends, they had a wonderful time at our cafe.
During the second wave, many hundreds of pastors and Christians died due to COVID. Some of them were our friends and the people who we knew. The Lord enabled us to help these Christian families, especially pastors' families, who suffered from COVID or who succumbed to it. We helped 62 such families with finances and provisions who were very thankful for our support during these dire and difficult times.
During the second wave of COVID in India, our state, Goa, spiked up to 50%, becoming the highest in India. Everywhere we heard that people were dying and there were no facilities of oxygen, beds and ventilators in the hospitals. We stayed indoors and prayed much. We are only safe and protected by God's grace and nothing else. We want to thank you for standing with us through your prayers and support that is encouraging us to keep moving forward, to be a light in the midst of the darkness in this region. We pray and hope that you will continue to support us, that we may be used by the Lord Jesus to make a difference in the lives of the Jewish people. Thank you very much, and we pray the Lord will bless you immensely.
Thank you very much for standing with us, and we request you to kindly continue to support us to reach more Jewish families with the gospel of Jesus Christ. The Lord bless you.